Hello everyone, welcome to Creative Innovation. If you are new to my channel, please do subscribe my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon for notification. Today I am going to show you this beautiful bottle art. Let's start. You will need an old bottle. Now I am removing this cap and cut this using this cutter. This is glue and water mixture, tissue paper. Now I am going to cover the entire bottle with the tissue paper. Let it dry. This is clay. Here I am using talcum powder. Roll it with roller. Now using these cutters, I am making flowers, leaves. Let them dry like this. I'm keeping them in spoon or hang them on the cutters for shapes. Otherwise they were flat. Now the flowers are half dried, it's not fully dry. I'm making some impressions on them like this. I'm going to stick the flowers and arrange them. You can arrange as you want. This is black acrylic color. I'm going to cover entire bottle with this. Let it dry completely. This is pearl green. This is pearl blue. This is pearl pink. Again pearl blue. This is pearl yellow. Pearl white. This is varnish. I'm going to give 2 coats of this and let it dry. Gives nice shine to it and also protect it. If you like watching my video, please like, share, comment below and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.